गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सो आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल. चैप्टर 4 डिवीजन इज गोइंग ऑन. सो टुडे इज द लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. ओके, सो टुडे वी विल ओवर दिस चैप्टर. सो हु हैज नॉट फिनिश्ड, हु हैज लेफ्ट एनी एक्सरसाइज, सो प्लीज फिनिश इट एंड कंप्लीट योर चैप्टर. सो टुडे इज द लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ दिस चैप्टर 4 इज ऑर्डर ऑफ ऑपरेशंस. यस, ऑपरेशंस मीन्स प्लस माइनस सब्ट्रैक्शन डिवीजन, दीज ऑल वी आर यूजिंग, दीज आर ऑपरेशन. सो द ऑर्डर ऑफ ऑपरेशन, ऑर्डर मीन्स वॉट वी हैव टू फॉलो, विच नंबर विल फर्स्ट, वॉट वी हैव टू सॉल्व. इफ आई एम राइटिंग एनी प्रॉब्लम हियर, यस, सो मैनी ऑपरेशंस आर देयर, मल्टीप्लीकेशन डिवीजन एडिशन ऑल्सो इज देयर. सो वॉट यू विल फॉलो द रूल, विच ऑपरेशन यू हैव टू फॉलो द फर्स्ट. फर्स्ट यू विल डिवाइड 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 4, और फर्स्ट यू विल डू 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3, और वॉट यू हैव टू डू, फर्स्ट यू विल डू 4 प्लस 6. सो विच ऑर्डर ऑफ ऑपरेशन वी हैव टू फॉलो, सो टूडे विल लर्न. यस, दिस इज अर टॉपिक. वाई वी आर लर्निंग दिस, ऑर्डर ऑफ ऑपरेशन मीन्स टू अवॉइड द कंफ्यूजन की डेथ विच ऑपरेशन वी हैव टू यूज फर्स्ट. विच वी हैव टू यूज फर्स्ट, वी हैव टू यूज डिविजन, वी हैव टू यूज प्लस, और वी हैव टू यूज मल्टीप्लीकेशन. ओके, टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस, वन नाइस नेम इज देयर, बोर्ड मास. यस, बोर्ड मास, इट्स अ रूल, इट्स अ रूल फॉर ऑर्डर ऑफ ऑपरेशन. जस्ट दिस इज द ट्रिक टू लर्न बोर्ड मास, बी ओ डी, बोर्ड एम ए एस, दैट्स वाई इट इज कॉल्ड बोर्ड मास, बी फॉर ब्रैकेट्स. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू सॉल्व द ब्रैकेट्स. यस, आफ्टर सॉल्विंग द ब्रैकेट, सेकेंड इज ऑर्डर. ऑर्डर यू विल लर्न इन नेक्स्ट क्लास, नॉट इन दिस क्लास. ओके, सो एक्स इज स्क्वायर, बट इट विल नॉट कम इन योर प्रॉब्लम, बट द ब्रैकेट्स आर कमिंग. यस, वी आर सॉल्विंग द प्रॉब्लम्स विद ब्रैकेट, एंड इन नेक्स्ट ऑल्सो यू विल गेट द ब्रैकेट्स ऑल्सो. सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू सॉल्व द ब्रैकेट्स, देन ऑर्डर, देन डिवीजन, देन मल्टीप्लीकेशन, देन एडिशन, एंड देन यू हैव टू यूज सब्ट्रैक्शन. सो वॉट यू हैव टू, हाउ यू विल लर्न दीज ऑर्डर, यू जस्ट लीन लर्न बोर्ड मास, बी ओ डी एम ए एस. वॉट यू हैव टू लर्न, बी ओ डी, बोर्ड मास रूल, दिस इज कॉल्ड बोर्ड मास, दिस इज कॉल्ड बोर्ड मास रूल. बोर्ड मास रूल, वॉट इज द, इफ समवन आस्क्स वॉट इज द बोर्ड मास, यस, बोर्ड मास इज अ सीक्वेंस टू फॉलो द ऑपरेशंस. यस, विच ऑर्डर, द ऑर्डर ऑफ ऑपरेशंस, विच ऑपरेशन वी हैव टू सॉल्व फर्स्ट, दैट बोर्ड मास टोल्ड अस. बोर्ड मास, बी ब्रैकेट ऑर्डर्स, यू विल टीच इट लेटर, यस, यू विल लर्न इट लेटर. डी फॉर डिवीजन, एम फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन, ए फॉर एडिशन, एस फॉर सब्ट्रैक्शन. ओके, सो इफ एनी प्रॉब्लम इज देयर, सो इफ ब्रैकेट्स आर देयर, सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू सॉल्व द ब्रैकेट्स. यस, आफ्टर सॉल्विंग द ब्रैकेट्स, विच ऑपरेशन यू विल फॉलो. फर्स्ट, लाइक इन दिस प्रॉब्लम, फर्स्ट यू विल फॉलो द डिवीजन. यस, डिवीजन, सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू डिवाइड 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 4. देन सेकेंड ऑपरेशन, वॉट इज द सेकेंड ऑपरेशन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन. इफ डिवीजन और मल्टीप्लीकेशन बोथ आर देयर, सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू सॉल्व डिवीजन, देन मल्टीप्लीकेशन, देन एडिशन, देन सब्ट्रैक्शन. ओके, सो विच रूल इट इज, बोर्ड मास रूल. विच रूल, बोर्ड मास, अगेन आई एम सेइंग, जस्ट लर्न इट, बोर्ड मास, बी ओ डी एम ए एस. B says bracket, O says order, D says division, M says multiplication, A says addition, and S says subtraction. So let's take an example, so it will be clear to you all how the board mask is work. In your book, you have only D mask. These two terms you will not get in your book, B and O. you have only D mass, okay, but the complete rule is board mass, but you have problem with the brackets. Yes, in many problems, in division also, multiplication also chapter, we were getting the problem with brackets. So that's why I'm telling you, if brackets are there, so first you have to solve the brackets. But in your book, you have only D mass, B brackets, and order is not there in your book. But you have to learn the complete rule. What is the complete rule? Board mass, BODMAS. Clear? So let's take an example. So I'm taking one example from your practice book. It's my turn 7, question number 1 I'm doing. Simplify this statement. Yes, so how we will simplify? So first let's write a rule, board mass, BODMAS. B says bracket, O says order, D says division, M says multiplication, A says addition, and S says subtraction. Yes, so first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth. Clear? So now let's solve it. So our problem is 24 division by 4 multiplication by 5 minus 2 plus 1. This is a problem, and see many operations we are using here. Division, multiplication, subtraction, and addition are there. How many operations are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 operations. So which operation we will use first? Brackets are not there. So let's see. First we have to solve the division. Yes, because brackets and order is not there. So first what we will solve? We'll solve the division. So first we have to solve this one. 24 divided by 4. So you will get 6. So I have solved this. And the rest of as it is we will write. Yes, we'll solve only the first operation. One operation at a time. Okay, we will solve. Just put it in your mind. We will solve one operation at a time. If you will solve the multiple operation, you will get confused and you will do mistakes. So only solve one operation at a time. So first is division. So division I have solved, 24 divided by 4. So you will get 6. Yes. Now as it is I am writing this statement. What is multiplication? Multiplication 5, 5. Subtraction, subtraction 2, 2. Plus, plus 1, 1. Yes, so I have written rest as it is. Now division over. After division what we will do now? What is after division we have to solve? Multiplication. So what is multiplication here? 6 multiply by 5. So if you multiply 6 multiply by 5 you will get 30. Yes. So only one operation we are solving at a time. So rest all will write as it is. Minus 2 plus 1. This one I have written as it is here. Now this one is also over. Now after multiplication what we will solve now? Plus. Let's see, plus is there. Yes, plus is there. So now this time we will solve only this. Plus first. So 30 minus 3. Yes, 30 I have written as it is, subtraction sign, then 3. And at the last what we will solve? Subtraction. So now we will do subtraction. 30 minus 3 you will get 27. Clear? Is it clear to you all now how we are doing this, how we are using board mass? So we have solved this multiple operation using board mass rule. What is a board mass rule? First we have to solve brackets, then order, then division, then multiplication, then plus, then subtraction. Okay, so in the same manner, if division is there, first we will solve division. After division we have solved multiplication, then addition, then at the last you have solved subtraction. So what is the answer? 27. So let's take next example. So let's do the next problem. Next I am taking my turn 7, question number 4. Yes, earlier we have done question number 1. Now I am doing question number 4. So question number 4 is 15 multiplication by 3 minus 11 plus 2. So how many operations are there? 1, 2, 3 operations are there. Multiplication, subtraction and addition. So now which operation we will use, Holo? Just speak it in your mind. Board mass. Okay, board mass. So B, bracket is not there. Order is not there. D, division is not there. Mass. M says multiplication. Multiplication is there. So first we will solve multiplication. This one. 15 threes are 45. Then rest you will write as it is. Yes. Minus 11 plus 2. Now we have only subtraction and addition. So according to board mass, B, O, D, M, A, S. First is A, addition. Then at the last, S, subtraction. So first we have to do addition. So we will solve this one only. 45. Minus 11 or 2 makes 13. Yes. And now we have last 45 minus 13. You will get 32. 32 is the answer. Clear? So in this way, using board mass, we can solve the multiple operations. Board mass help us to tell that which operation we have to use first. Yes. So, this is what is the topic? Order of operation. Order means sequence. In which sequence we have to follow? We have to use operations. Yes, how we can solve the multiple operations at a time. So, let's see the next one. So, now in your notebook, what you have to do? You have to put the heading order of operation. After putting the heading, what you have to do? You have to make this. Just write B, O, D, M, A, S. If you want to leave one line, you can leave one line. If you don't want to leave line, but it should be neat and clear. And you can use different colors. You like, I have written B, O, D, M, A, S. You can use any color for this. You can use one separate color to write it. And for the symbols, you can write other color. Yes. So, draw it beautifully in your maths fair notebook. Okay. Clear. So, this one. And what should be the heading there? Order of operations. After putting the heading, you have to do this in your notebook. So, I hope it is clear to you all. Board mass rule. Yes. So, bye-bye to you all. Take care yourself.